sail high seas or far up rivers. They had the best ships of their time. They valued art and words. They were exceptional craftsmen and poets. So extremely efficient warriors who would one day turn into fierce raiders, and from then on would be known to the rest of the world as the curse from the north, the incarnation of terror. But they were also great traders and courageous explorers, discovering new worlds. As a matter of fact, they came to America 500 years before Columbus. They were the Vikings.